Just the warlord and his guards. Make him suffer, and they'll run.
Findman!
Safe.
We thought we'd die as slaves.
They can't hurt you now.
No Mongols. Solid walls. I think we'll be safe here. Hey. Your uncle chose his path.
And I chose mine. Khotun studied Lord Shimura's tactics. He knows how to break an army of samurai. But he doesn't know how to defend against us.
We'll make him hurt. For Taka.
For everyone.
Jin, over here.
Good day, my lord. My lord, please! Help!
Help improve your blades, my lord.
You have my thanks.
What did he do? Dodge Lord Shimura? Why?
He already lost one battle against the Mongols.
Trade is difficult in these times, my lord. If you can bring more, it's yours. Go with Kami's protection.
Jin, over here. We could use the old road from Omi up through Fort Kaminodake. only problem is it's held by Mongols. You need help to drive them out. I know some hunters camped on Mount Sago. Their leader's named Takashi.
Friend of yours?
No, but he'll do anything I ask, and his men are good archers. While you're meeting them, I'll slip through your uncle's castle. Meet our friends in Omi.
Lead them to strike the fort from the south. I'll attack from the north, with your hunter friends.
You think it'll work?
Yes. Be careful, you know.
You too.
May I look after your bow, my lord? Speed, distance, and power. Tadayori Nagao would envy this bow. Your bow will terrify him.
You,
Get back!
Show me your skill! Thindwen,
halt! Jagst du still, Tübe!
take.
You're welcome at our campfire, my lord.
Are you Takeshi?
You know my name?
I'm Jin Sakai. Yuna sent me.
She's alive? Where is she?
The Mongols blocked the pass to Omi. I have to open the way and I can't do it alone. Yuna told me you can help.
Sounds dangerous.
I thought you were an expert hunter, leader of the best archers in the prefecture.
Is that what Yuna told you?
She thinks you care enough to fight. Is she wrong?
About me? No. But my people need a reason to risk their lives.
It's going to be a cold winter. Why spend it on a mountainside hunting squirrel when you can live in a warm fort?
If we can stay till spring, we're in.
You have a deal.
This won't be like hunting wild boar. Come over here and you'll see. Mongol archers guard the gate. Patrols ride in and out all day.
If we can get in from this side, Yuna and the rest of my friends will hit them from the south.
Yuna will be there? All right.
The fort was built around the cliffs. We can use them to get inside.
Woodcutter camp. Supplied lumber to the fort. Haven't seen anyone there since the Mongols showed up. How good are you at climbing?
Better than average.
Thank you.
will face me first!
Time to head for the woodcutter camp.
Mongols are sure to see us.
Back away from the edge. I'll be right up.
Sure you will.
Did you see that?
Yuna's got some interesting friends.
Let's plan our attack.
You can see inside from over here.
Archers on that ridge will have a good view of the courtyard.
And plenty of targets.
The bulk of our force should go there. We'll get on that roof. Control the high ground.
You sound like Yuna.
She was a good teacher.
You men with me. Everyone else, get to the ridge.
If the enemy sees me, take them down.
Understood. Good luck.
Oh!
Godwin!
What sort of animals would do this?
The Mongol kind. The woodcutters must have resisted them.
Let's kill every bastard in this fort.
Another patrol. We'll ambush them when they come through. Hide.
You heard him. Move. Open fire on my signal. Let them get closer.
Kill them all!
Let's get to the bridge. I heard Lord Shimura has an army, with samurai from the Shogun. Why aren't you leading them?
Lord Shimura has his plan to fight the Mongols, and I have mine.
You're on your own. This fort isn't yours to give us.
The Jito is at his castle. That came from the southern gate.
Better see what's happening. Over here.
Yuna!
She did that?
We have to get over there. Let's get a look at the bridge.
The Mongols sent most of their forces over there. This is our chance.
If we charge across the bridge, we'll have to deal with that Huacha quickly.
Could you sneak under the bridge with that hook of yours? Take the Huacha by surprise?
I could grapple onto the tree and swing across. There's a way up the cliff on the other side.
If they spot you, we can hit them with arrows. Charge across or sneak over. Either way, it'll be risky. We'll follow your lead, Lord Sakai.
Get your people ready to move.
Haru!
There they are. And they brought some friends from Yeriko.
I figured it out! You're the ghost!
But you're supposed to be 10 feet tall!
Keep fighting! Kenji!
I'm trying! Get away!
You should have waited for us to open the gate!
It was Kazuko's idea!
Lord Sakai! We're just in time!
Keep swinging, Norio! Just the ones here.
Then let's end.
The fort is ours, my lord.
Is everyone all right?
Never better.
All things considered.
Good to see you, Lord Sakai.
Hey, Is it this cold everywhere up here?
You'll get used to it. Take any supplies we need, and prepare to ride for Jogoku. So, you and Takeshi...
That was my old life.
He and his people are more than hunters, aren't they?
Depends on how you look at it.
I told them they can stay and hold the pass for us. But I don't want bandits making trouble for innocent people fleeing the Mongols.
He knows what I'd do to him if they tried.
I think he's been looking forward to seeing you.
He's seen me. We can go now.
Let's get everyone to Jokaku. We'll plan our final attack from there.
It's time for the Khan to die.
May I assist you?
Goodbye.
Your sword arm protects us all, my lord. Do you need a swordsmith, my lord?
How can I help you? Would you like to see what I have? I hope I have what you're looking for.
If your blades need work, let me be of use. Do you need a swordsmith, my lord?
Strength in your armor, my lord. Certain to frustrate your enemies.
Terrible things are happening along the roads in Sago, my lord.
The Mongols are skilled in using terror to control people.
This was more than that. I saw them hang a man from the trees while his father watched. I still hear his father's screams.
I'll find them before they harm any others.
An excellent choice.
You have my thanks.
Look forward to hearing. All my goods are useful. If you can bring more, it's yours.
My lord!
My
lord! You made it!
I've heard people are climbing Mount Jog.
A blade on fire. That would prove useful in such a cold place. What makes them think Mount Jokaku holds a secret?
The musician's song. His words must be convincing if people are willing to risk freezing to death.
Perhaps I'll hear the song for myself.
The musician may still be at the base of the mountain, though I can't imagine he'll stay for long.
These are dark times, my lord. It would be wise for you to seek aid from Kami. Their shrines lie beyond the Torii gates.
Sometimes I wonder if they hear our prayers.
They're always listening and watching. If you persist in your efforts, they will answer.
Thank you. I'll keep trying.
Does your bow need...
Whoop!